Hallelujah. Welcome to the 15th day in the month of July. What a mighty God we serve. I want to bless you before you begin your day in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says in 2 Corinthians chapter 9 and verse 8, the Bible says, and God is able to make all grace abound towards you, that ye always having all sufficiency in all things, may abound to every good work, the grace of enablement for you to have enough. I release it upon you today in the name of Jesus Christ. As you step out of your house, Maliza Virian, Tushka Paradushka, I release the power of God upon your life in the name of Jesus Christ, that the force and the spirit of lack is broken from your life. The grace that take away lack rest upon you in the name of Jesus Christ. The God of heaven provide for you in every area that you may have sufficiency. In the name of the living God, I decree before you return home today, you will see the blessings of God in the name of Jesus Christ. Anywhere you are, I release the blessings of abundance in Jesus' name. Amen.
What you've done.